You can scroll down the sidebar to expand the legend. When you add a scenario to the map viewer, the legend will be updated to add the layers included in that scenario, such as affected transport. Turning off a layer will remove it from the legend, even if you haven't removed it from the map. You can also view the symbology for a given layer by expanding it from the layer list. Simply check the box with a plus next to the layer name.